hata 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 hata
where the maga do ya know new link and the attack
hata,
no
hata hata
bring a old chain setter new link
hata hata hata.
This video is sponsored by Islandwide Express. If you've ever shopped online and wanted your packages delivered to Jamaica for free, create your free account today. You'll be able to shop from online retailers and have your packages delivered to your doorsteps in Jamaica for free. Members also get to ship letters and documents under a half pound for free. Enjoy real-time tracking, text and email alerts, weekend deliveries, and several other benefits.
If I don't kill your sister, then me, I am sick. You got the video, right?
Yeah, I got
it. Call the cops.
No,
call the cops, Jen. No,
Baba, stop that.
Fania, you don't play with threats like this. Jen, I'm calling the cops.
No,
you don't play with threats. Please call the cops. It should escalate. He's threatening you in front of me. He said he's going to kill you. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Just make sure it's there so we can go. If that's it, let's go. Let's just get the hell out of here.
Is it it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make sure it's... Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Make sure it's... Let's get out of here. We ain't coming here no more, Bobby. You lost all.
You heard what he said?
Is there anything else you need to get?
See you, Steve.
But we're done.
Whatever you want to get.
Yeah, we're done. You lost all this.
No, I'm going to come back for it.
You're going to come back for what?
I need to be careful. Yes.
No, it's okay. It's okay, Baba. It's another debt that can be paid off. Debt is debt. You cannot replace debt with life. And vice versa. It's gone. This is all. This ain't yours no more. Imagine if you come here by yourself.
Even with us over here, he still attacked you. Fabian, don't play with these things.
Why is this a joke to you?
You may not want to have him arrested, but you have to make a police report. You have to have a police report for future sake. The police need to make a report.
No, I'm going to use this so you can get a restraining order.
Yeah. And make sure he's not coming in. Can you come look for my glasses, Fabian? Look for my glasses so I can make sure he's not coming in. If he fell over the window.
Bless up, my viewers and subscribers. Big up in yourself, man. I don't know what the thing going. I don't know. It's a new link there. From New Link Production, people. And, boy, first of all, I just want to say, happy Sunday to each and everyone, wherever you are. You understand? And I just want to say, ladies out there, be careful. You understand? And just the ladies, be careful. You know what I mean? Don't take... Not the way you call him threat lightly. No matter if you're there, Jamaica, you're there, anywhere in this world. Don't take no threat lightly from no man. You know what I mean? Because this now, people, as I see the video there, basically, it was being recorded. You understand? You can hear the threats coming on towards the female. You get me? And that man there, who is giving those threat people, is a pastor. Is a pastor, you know, a pastor who should be on the pulpit preaching and putting out there the word of God. And you see what the pastor did, right? In the end, people, he threatened this female who is his wife. This female who is 27 years old, the pastor who is 28 years old, people, living over there in Orlando, Florida, right? And in the end, on September the 8th, this pastor kill his wife. Yeah, them say at an establishment where she worked, you understand, over there in Florida, people, she was outside and the pastor got there with a gun and shoot the wife, kill her. He's now in police custody, you understand, and has been charged with first degree murder for his wife after threatening her. And this man is a pastor, and you can hear the accent of this man, people, knowing that he's not an, you know what I mean, original American. Basically, it sound like to me like an African. You get me? But look into the whole thing of these people. Yo, all I can tell you, some people out there, boy, who to trust? Who can you believe? See, this man same as a pastor, always preaching the word of God. You get me? And in this thing, so behind closed door, you see why am I deliver people? Threats, and he have a gun which is suspected to be a licensed firearm. See, and when I do some check, people, and some seen some statistics, it is recorded that every year over 1 million American female has been shot by a partner who they have involved in a some relationship. Over 1 million, you know, every year. That's the statistic that I've been seeing. Not saying, you understand, they have been shot and died. But mean they can get shot and injured. But it's attempted murder. For you shot somebody, you shot him in your finger, in your head, in your eye. It's attempted. You understand? Because you take a gun and you fire shot at somebody. So you attempted to kill that person. You get what I'm saying? I know people to tell you, this our really, them say go on. Pastor, eh? Dirty thinking pastor boy. Attack for you. And that new link I go tell you, it's a straight attack. Because, as me tell the people, a pastor is someone who you expect to should tell you the right thing. Zim, someone who should lead you to follow the Almighty. You get me? If you are the wrongs enough, this pastor is the one to correct you and say, yo, listen, you are the wrongs and you need to do the right thing. But in the end, people, see it? This is the devil. Not every man, as me tell you, who you see go up on the pulpit, go preach, you know. Every man who you see comes up, boom, you know, and do this and do that, you know, people. You get me? Are godly persons. Some of these men are devil. Some of them are Satan. You get me? And in the end, this is one. And for you look at the face to people, you look at the picture, you can't see it. You can't see it. We have cases like these that happen in Jamaica, people. But when last we hear of the incident like this, where we know you have pastor who fell short and comes to women and do some crazy things, you know, like I'll take female and you get me and say, look a pick me and do them something that would look a pick me, you know. See, but look at this one now. Take a gun and put a shot in his wife after threatening her. I don't know the fullest of what go on in this relationship, people. I don't know what the fullest, what did I go on or what happened. But you can see, where, as I see in the video that I showed you previously, where a person who was in the house are saying, listen, you cannot take a threat lightly. You get me? I say, but it seems like maybe they report this thing in the people and the police, they maybe talk to him also, but in his head, because the devil take over him, because he's the devil. He's not godly, he's not godly pastor, he's the devil. And he make the devil lead him people and go kill the human. See? What in the end of the day, what there as a pastor that you could walk away from? You claim yourself proclaimed to be a pastor. What was there where you could walk away from? What was there that keep you, that you could look into yourself? Because you get me, I say? A man with up on the pulpit that preach and I tell you the word of God, I tell you what you have to do, what you have to do, and this and that. And that's what you did in the end by taking someone's life. So you see me, people, and honestly, when me think into things like them, you know, boy, me I say, yo, all them are people like all this are same thing, you know, who claim to be a pastor. All theme judgment, you know, should that be something where really cruel and terrible, you know? Theme judgment should be like no other ordinary person judgment, you know? You get me, I say? Theme judgment should that be, yo, my, yo, Jano Star. Jano Star. The man literally them say people go there outside of the establishment that the female is working, pop off in peace and do it. Finish her off. You get me, I say? On September the 8th, he's now, as me tell you, in police custody, first degree charge on him. Pastor, 28 years old, female, 27 year old, gone by the hands of this wicked sin thing. So you see the attack when New Link give him, a straight attack, people. Attack him, New Link. No joke attack, no leniency attack. Zin, because people like them don't deserve to be in a part of the world. And a man not tell me nothing. Because we know so we have some money, you know. Because they are so weak, them agree to things like these people. But we as a man, there's nothing like these things we should have been weak from, you know. Zin, because people listen. And that's how people should value their life. Take up as a young man. One day take a page out of somebody else, an elder book and look. And pray this. And just think, right? Somebody who said them are 70 years old or 80 years old. I'm pretty this. How much years then take and the step they go to, like, when you say you in your 20s, no? They reach to 30 up, they reach to 40 up, 50 up, 60 up, 70 up. And the journey until they reach an age where they can say, yo, I'm going to live life. You get me? We live life and we give God thanks. And you now finish off your life. Do things and damage your life at 20 this, 30 this. That's no life. You don't live life it. Because there was life to live. Zane, there was life. But because of your stupidness and your craziness and your weak self, you get me? I say, you finish off your life and do things now that damage your life, damage your reputation, and damage everything that's inside of you. That's what you did, you know. Zane, because of what? Listen, my man. The devil is real. Zane, the Almighty above is real. We know that. The devil is real. And the devil, we see ways and means of broken to people, you know. But someone awake. And this one, because he was a full devil now. So the devil never broke in him now because the devil have him already. The devil had lead him already. Zane. So, he get fully conquered. You know what I mean? Nothing could stop him. Only thing could have stopped him with them. When he do the check, then carry him and lock him up. And make the wife carry the wife go somewhere far from him. Then maybe they still find her. But all I want to say, people, this is just a learning lesson. You know what I mean? It's just sorry to see these things keep on happening and repeat itself where people have been affected by them and people's life has been taken away. You get what I'm saying? But in the end, it's a learning lesson to out there. That's what I'm telling you. And the first thing I said when I started out, I said, ladies, be careful. You understand? Be careful. That's all I can say. Listen, no make nobody keep on treating you. Tell us that them are going to hurt you. Them are going to kill you. You see how we make a move. See? But see there now. Maybe she move out. Maybe she make her move after all those videos. Right? And in the end, he still find her because he know where she work and everything. And oh, she not have a 24/7 security watching her back, watching her step. A police are watching her back, watch her step everywhere she move and every move she make. So in the end, what's going to happen now? Zane, him still find ways and go there. What? No people are going to say, oh, he's a pastor. Yeah. But they have videos, they have evidence. Because me know if you have a trick people and upon video that, come on. You should have put away. From those threats, he should have been put away, but what? He wasn't. Or maybe he put away and then bail him. Dirty thinking. Ladies, be careful. And we have some who are out there, you know. You get me? Who are the same, you know. Who kill man too. So man, be careful too. But this one now is basically where a female has been the victim in this one. So that's why the main part of it is, ladies, be careful. And please do. So you don't know the thing of viewers and subscribers. This is New Link from New Link Production. And you don't know, say how we say attack people. And if you don't subscribe people, please do subscribe now. And hit that notification bell icon so as New Link. Drop a video, you will get them. Follow me on IG, NewLink_Production Official. And if you don't understand what's IG, it means Instagram. Follow me on Twitter, New Link Production, on Facebook, New Link Production. And please remember, people, subscribe. Peace out. Attack them. Island Wide Express. Big up. People, big up with the cell man. So you see all of who comes up, boom. And sign up them thing already to Island Wide Express. Big up with the cell. You see that link they will say? Down in the description they will say, Island Wide Express /New Link Production. Big up with the cell, people, because they're on track right now to get in the things them ship at Jamaica. So fast, so easy, so done. Oh my world, oh my peace. Just imagine a shell comes up, boom. And you think them ship at Jamaica. You know if it comes a boom and drive go then this go pick you up. And think about go this if it go pick you up. It'll come right on the doorstep because of who? Island Express. But remember say a New Link going to them. A New Link sending you know. So if you pick up New Link to them. What you mean? Attack them man. Island Wide Express. And them are the real deal. I'm out.